it is Bark at the Park this evening. And in that spirit, Jake Diekman gives us a real glimpse into the life of a dog dad.
2 days ago, she ate two pairs of underwear. So like 1:30 in the morning, we had to go to the emergency vet. And
that's
then,
love.
Like, it's love. $280 later, we got them. Yeah, black and reds coming up. It's love.
Yeah.
Yeah, no matter what.